Yeah. No. No, I was. I don't use it. I'm not about, like, not going to school and stuff for my personal reasons, 'cause then I have to catch up on everything and. Yeah. The Aventador. No, I'm about to do a sprint race real quick. And right now I'm going to your street. Thank you. What's your stream name? What's the best car you got? wow, that's cool. But you have $3 million? That's cool. No problem, bro. That's cool. Wow. Oh yeah, I see the golden trim. Oh yeah. I just wasted 2 minutes of my time. That's good. Yeah, I am streaming. All right, 1 second, let me finish this race. I haven't made any custom things on my cars. I just got them from the popular stuff. You do? Yeah, I bet it's fun. All right, I'm sending it to you. I'll show you my Porsche first. It's a black with a white, two white stripes going down, and then what's up? And then I got this neon. No, I'm here, I'm here. All right. All right. But I got this neon green on the rims, and then for the upgrades, I got 215 top speed and 568 horsepower. 0-60 is 2.6, and then for my Aventador, I still got these rims, the same rims color. And then for its top speed and stuff, its top speed's 220. It's got the same 0-60, and it's got 702 horsepower. Oh, well, that works. Good luck. Yeah, I hear you. No. Yeah, but I don't play it that much. Oh. What's up, Dev? Yo, I got an Aventador. Yeah. Why you been lying to me, man? Huh? Why you been lying to me? Yeah, bro, you been lying to me saying that that paint of yours, it was custom. You said that paint that was on your Aventador was custom. Bro, I hate doing this one drift race where you have to stay with the pack to earn the drift points. Cause I have to like cruise at 90. It's like, seriously? Yeah. What? I don't know what you mean. Oh, is there like an event there? I don't get why you have to. I'll be right back.
Lambos are garbage, they're slow.
What? Probably. Yeah. I don't have a plus right now, so I'm just playing by myself. Made me mad that they make you do plus now. Know what I mean? Cause used to, it was you don't have to have plus. What's your favorite drift race? Which one gives the most money? Oh, there's one. Never mind. Oh, I found one. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. I just had to go, you know, brush my teeth. And I'm making me some ramen noodles right now because I got strep, so. Ever had strep? Yeah, you know how you're like your taste buds get all green and it tastes really bad in your mouth. Yeah. So I just had to go brush my teeth again. Bro, I love the Aventador and drifting. Oh my gosh, it's a beauty. It's like a multitask car, like it's really good in sprint and drift. You know? Oh gosh. I took that corner too sharp. Yeah, I'm here. Really? Really? Why would you do that? Oh. I thought you said that because he was lying or something like that. I was like, that's crazy. Gas is so expensive in the game. $3.69, man. Who does that? It's actually really expensive in real life too. It's like $2 or something like that. My aunt paid $100 in for gas because she has a truck and it, you know, it's $2. It was crazy. Alright, so apparently, if you're doing a sprint race, if you put your tires on grip and your thing almost all the way to grip, then you go a lot faster. Apparently, that's the trick. I'm gonna test that out. Okay, this is gonna be a lot more difficult than any other race I've done. You think they'll ever add more cars to the game? That sounds cool. Well, I'm backing out of this race. I cannot. The car? Oh, let me look it up real quick. Is that their rear window? Oh. Sounds nice. You said 250,000? 225? How much was it? Is it the Beck Customs? Oh wow, fancy. I wonder how much I could sell this Porsche for. 115. No, I would not like to sell that, thank you very much. I might really, I might soon, I don't know. It's fun whenever you try to, or whenever you, like, go against the cops in a, Aventador. Because, like, they can't catch you no matter what. Shades on. Alright. He's playing Black Ops 3, so he might not join. You know how Shade is with his BO3? Like... Oh, I forgot that part. I forgot to change my tires. Wait, your game froze? What's up, Shade?
Not much. Dev here?
His PS4 crashed. He'll be back soon.
Oh. Okay, I get it.
Yeah, because his game froze, and then, he just left the party, so, you know.
Yeah. You guys on Need for Speed?
Yeah, I am. I don't have plus right now, so.
Oh, you don't?
No, but Dev does. Nope, there goes Dev again.
You gotta buy it for this year.
Yeah, I know.
I already bought mine, like,
Wait, there's yearly packs?
You could, all I do, oh, hi Dev. No, there's not yearly packs, I just bought a $60 card. What's up, my ceiling? What, your mic was like lagging hard. I couldn't hear a word you said. I'm getting on Need for Speed. Is that new? It's not the Huracan, so it must be decent.
Diablo? Are you trying to say Diablo?
Oh, Diablo. I've used that before. Here, I'm gonna, like, join. So apparently I can't join Dev, because he doesn't have PlayStation 1.
What do you mean, Dev? You mean me?
Yeah, I mean you, Zomhard.
You said Dev.
I didn't mean to. I have had a very tiring day.
You don't even know, alright?
Yeah, you don't even know. I have Footloose rehearsal. Oh yeah, man. What
do you know? You don't know what Footloose is? Oh my gosh.
It's the best thing ever, man.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
So I went through, my parents gave me like four cars, magazine cards, freaking magazines with cars in it. Can't speak today. I looked through it, first things I found were Lambos. Forever to join you.
So Dev, did your PS4 crash or something? Oh.
Okay, so which Lambo do I need to buy? Okay, I can afford it. How good is it? Oh, the Diablo SD, okay. Got it. Looks beautiful. I joined you.
One second.
I'm almost in your lobby. Okay, I'm. Yeah, I bought the Lambo. It's okay. I've seen better. I've had better. I'm upgrading it right now with like $60,000. Let's find the engine block. Here we go. Dev! Homie. No, where you go? That's not even 24. That'll help. That'll help. That'll help. Very quickly, I'm going to the sound system back here. Sexy spoiler on the back. Oh, that's sexy. Yeah. I like that. There you are. Are you still in this game?
Nope.
It's full. Yeah, I've upgraded the car. It's not maxed out yet, sadly. Currently, it's 0 to 60 is 3.66 seconds. Top speed's 224 and its horsepower is 614. Gonna tune it really quick. All the way to drift. Firm. Alright, let's go to drift stability assist. Braking drift assist. I haven't bought nitros yet. Can't confirm. Yeah, I'm just gonna like drive around and see how well this car works. Hopefully it doesn't suck. Otherwise, that would have wasted a lot of money, and I gotta get my Aventador back. Hold up, I'll live stream. Do really quick. This Lambo's not bad. Kind of slow. Yeah, dude, this Lambo's slow. It's not worth buying. Well, have you bought it? 1994 Lambo. This thing is freaking slow. Can drift with it. And I have on my drift tires. I'll be back in a few. I'll be back in a few. I got dinner. What'd you do? Did she buy the car? You don't want to buy it. It's terrible. No, dude, that car. You don't want the car. It's terrible. It is the slowest thing on the planet. It is for sure the slowest Lamborghini. Hold up, I'm getting messaged by a friend. But yeah, I'm like gonna mute my mic and I'll be back in a few.
All right, I'm back. What y'all doing? What you guys doing? Dev. Dev. Yo, Shade. 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 Yo, Shade, you there? Shade. Shade. Yo, Shade. Thank you. Shade. Shade. Yo, Shade.
Promise. I didn't know you'd join. Okay.
Ken, have you heard of the new Pokemon game, Pokemon Duel?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, I just got it, actually, Ryan.
Really?
Really? You gotta have iOS 10? That's stupid.
I don't know why they can't just let all the updates be available to all phones.
Yeah, like, really?
That's stupid.
Freaking sucks.
Hey, yeah. do you know where Dev went, Shade?
What?
Do you know where Dev went?
Yeah, Dev's offline right now. Oh, this is one of the people that I met, Kent, that was on the live stream, and I got like 8 messages. This is one of them. So, Kent. Yeah, she hasn't been on. So, Kent, they've added new weapons to Black Ops 3.
PP.
They added 2 new weapons. They added the PP. They added the PP. They added a Kentmo.
Magnum. They added the Magnum.
Yeah, the Magnum.
And they added a shotgun. And they added assault rifle.
Yeah, here's the. I'm looking at the assault rifle right now. It looks pretty good.
All of them look pretty freaking sick.
Yeah, that's true.
The M16 is like the M16 is a burst weapon, so.
M16.
I'm gonna do some hardcore team deathmatch.
What's up, Savage?
Okay, I don't know who that is.
What's up, Savage? Oh yeah, he's my friend, my bad. How's it going, Savage?
I don't know, Ken. I don't know him. I'm about to
be combined. I'm too lazy. I did like 10 tests today.
It's party Spanish, that's what's happening.
That's like three and a half days of work. Or no. That's, for me, that'd be like 3 1/3 days late.
I'm in my first match of the day. You can't find hardcore games for anything. No, it's all freaking core. Is that a... You used to go hard on hardcore? That's okay. The only game that really has a lot of hardcore now is MWR and IW.
Oh, that voice crack.
Yeah, that's pretty
Did
good.
You see what Infinite Warfare is only going for $30, and Infinite Warfare.
Oh yeah, I've heard about it. It's on sale for like 60 freaking percent off.
It's not on sale. That's the actual sale price now.
That's freaking cheap.
The actual price now. Ridiculous.
Yo, Savage.
stressful of the ER. I just got a freaking double collab, dude. Oh my god. And it wasn't with the freaking pizza cutter. Did you say you're getting on Black Ops 9? Yeah, I'm on VR. Me too, my phone's only freaking 10% right now. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Did anyone tell you there was a rumor going around that Maggie said she's in the basement and that's great? No, like, it's okay. I've known this for a while. Yeah, they're getting told 11. Like, I'm so, like, people are going up to me and staring, like, breakfast or something. I'm like,
watching The Office now?
Thank you.
princess?
Can I join?
Well, I don't have PS Plus right now, but, later on, I will, like, I could send you a friend request right now, but later on, I'll be able to use my PS Plus, so, let me just send you a friend request real quick. Are you pro Need for Speed? Is that you? Pro Need for Speed Anarchy? Or NFS? Oh, you're in the party. Do you not have a mic or something? Oh, not type. 1 second. Yo. I'm sorry, bro. I don't have PlayStation Plus right now. Probably about to get off anyways. Yeah, I'm gonna. I'll see you, I'll catch you later whenever I have PS Plus, bro. See, alright, I'll see you later, bro.